I've really messed up here. What happened to that girl was wrong. I've made a bad mistake.
Whatever questions we still got, they won't be answered now. Let's just get out of here.
You okay? What just happened?
I think we've seen the last of that kid.
I thought I might find you here. We've been through the trenches, huh? Both of us been through some real tough time these past years. Nothing but ghosts left here now. Free piece of advice. You stay out of that place. This is with your head. Believe me, I know what I'm talking about. About 10 minutes down the road, there's a diner and got a working phone in it. Don't come back. Ain't nothing here for you no more.
Traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much.
Just shut up! This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here. Hi there. How you doing? Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him?
That's funny. Sounds like you could use a drink.
Better not, thanks. I need a clear head. Anything you can do to help us would be greatly appreciated.
There's no goddamn us. You take a goddamn shot at me? Quit hiding in there!
Hey, cool it. I was trying to help. Didn't you see that thing?
What are you talking about? Ain't nothing out here. Hey!
I don't think he gets how bad a mess we're in.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can get a different result. Not a very happy ending. Or maybe it is. Depends on what makes you happy, really. And you eventually found him, the bus driver, but lost him again, forever. Till we meet again, maybe in the South Pacific, or the Arabian Desert, or somewhere else. But we will meet again, at least one more time.